We are a creation of the People's Movement, the African National Congress, which embodies and cherishes the best human values of civilization. We are tolerant to a multiplicity of divergent views, yet we are steadfast on the principles and uncompromising on our goal to unite our nation and deliver a better life for all our people. We shall never disregard any view, request, or proposal from any individual or organization on the basis of political affiliation or status in life.
When it comes to the cabinet, the good aspect, younger people featured more. But what is creating a very big challenge? The Department of Education, the person who is appointed as an MEC in the Education Department, which is one of the biggest departments in KwaZulu-Natal, which is experiencing serious problems, even in the whole country.
Well, opposition will always be opposition. They will oppose everything and anything. No one is born with experience. As an MEC for education, I'm really honored to be assigned such a huge responsibility by the African National Congress. And I'm clear in my mind that I assume this responsibility on behalf of my generation and generations to come. You know, when I do right, the ANC and society will have confidence to give more younger people an opportunity to be in positions of authority. And obviously, if I do wrong, that will be felt more by generations to come because they will be condemned by society.
Well, first of all, there is no department that will ever have a professional MEC, because an MEC is a political head. The MEC is there to give political guidance on the policies of the ruling party at the time, and I think I have more than enough experience on that front.
Would have liked to premier to we would have loved to hear him talking more on economic development and fighting unemployment. He did touch here and there, but there was nothing tangible really.
We hope that his reign will be totally different. It will be business unusual, where service delivery will be right on top. We hope that he will be the champion of making people come first and everything else will follow.